Hey campers, Carl from Pete's RV Center here. Today we are taking a look at the 2018 Sunset Trail Super Lite 231BH. This is a mid-size bunkhouse floor plan, great for you and the whole family. So let's walk around it and take a look at what it has to offer. Of course, right up front, you do have your power tongue jack with LED light, dual propane and dual battery capabilities as well, helps extend that dry camping season. As we make our way down the side, you will notice you do have this magnetic latch, slam latch, pass-through storage there. You've got your bumper mount grill in there, you've got your detachable power cord, and you've got your sprayer hose there for ease of access, you know, just be able to toss those longer items, all the cleaning supplies you need, everything like that. Up above me, you do notice we have a power awning, push of a button. This thing folds right out, gonna provide you with plenty of shade on those really sunny days at the campsite. You've got speakers up there as well. Those are gonna help you jam out into the late night with all of your friends while you're partying along. This Super Lite is built with a six-sided aluminum frame. Very strong, very lightweight, helps attribute to the easy towability of it. Making our way down, you do notice you've got this rear kitchen area here, outdoor kitchen. You've got a little mini fridge there to help keep your beverages cold. Plenty of counter space here and up back there as well, so when you're cutting up your steaks or anything like that. Two burner cooktop, big and small, so when you need to boil some water for your corn or for your potatoes. And that bumper mount grill does have, that mount is right here, that swings right around for you. Nice and easy to access, and what's best too is that when this awning's all the way out, those arms are up out of the way, so you're not gonna have to worry about hitting your head. I'm 6 foot tall, I never have to worry about it. So now we've kind of taken a look at the outside of it, let's head on inside, see what it has to offer. Inside the Sunset Trail Super Lite 231BH, you're gonna notice that there is a plethora of very household-like amenities. You've got tons of storage, high and low. You've got all of these cabinets. You've got drawers, more cabinets. See, you even got a place to put your silverware and all. You do have plenty of counter space extended by this sink cover. You see 50-50 stainless steel split sink, nice and deep, and along with that, you do get a retractable faucet head, makes it that much easier to keep your area clean. Again, extending the counter space, you've got this glass top, folds up out of the way there, makes a good splash guard for when you're cooking bacon, three burner cooktop, and your little oven there, so when you wanna make that roasting chicken, you're covered. More storage down below. Up top, you'll notice you have your light, your fan, and you've got a microwave with a popcorn button. Back further, you do have 6 cubic foot fridge. It's got that brushed steel look on the outside, gives it a great look. It is both dual LP and battery, so you don't have to worry about changing it over. It's gonna do it itself. Really great thing to have, something you don't have to worry about. Being the 231BH, it does have bunks in it. So you've got these dual bunks here, extra wide, which is really nice to have, gives you that extra space, covered with teddy bear fabric that is the softest in the industry. And each bed along with that gets its own set of 110 plugins and its own light. So if you've got kids that like to read at night or like to watch some TV or anything like that, they're covered. Right across from there, kids are gonna have plenty of room to stick all of their clothes. They've got this nice big wardrobe, removable shelves in it. So you can really set this up to fit all of your spatial needs. Into the bathroom, you notice you've got plenty of leg room when you're sitting on the throne. Nice full tub. That tub surround is super easy to clean too. So you don't have to worry about always having to be after it. It pretty much does itself. Skylight up there, the fan as well to get all of the hot air and the steam. You've got your little medicine cabinet above the sink there with that mirror, gonna help you do your makeup or just make yourself pretty in the morning. And of course, the sink and all down there to, of course, brush your teeth, more storage and whatnot. Now, coming this way, you do notice we have a U-shaped dinette, gonna allow you and the family to have plenty of seating when you're enjoying that home-cooked meal. You will notice down here, all you have to do is flip these open. You've got plenty of storage, full length, all the way back there, so you can fit pots, pans, some of the longer items. Over here, you've got the entertainment center. You can see right here, you do have a place for a mounting bracket to put your TV. You've got down below here AM, FM, Bluetooth, pretty much all-in-one head unit. You've got all of your slide and light controls, more storage below. These glass-faced cabinets up top here are really nice, and you get that blue accent lighting. I don't know if you saw that blue accent lighting underneath the dinette as well. Really great ambiance setter, so when you want to have that romantic evening. Making our way into the bedroom, you'll notice you do have a full queen bed here. You've got plenty of storage up high above you and on the sides, full-size lockers. There are two plug-ins on each side of the bed as well for all of your electrical needs, whether it's your phone, CPAP machine, anything like that. And then at the end of the night, you have sliding doors here that you can use to shut, get everybody out, and you can mount another TV here as well. Makes it extremely convenient so people out in the main area can be watching their own stuff. You can be watching your own things here in the bedroom. So if you want to take a look at this Sunset Trail and others like it, feel free to get in touch with us at Pete's RV Center. We'd be more than happy to have you visit our lot, give us a call, or check us out online. Can't wait to see you folks, and happy camping.